now that you have a democratically elected government in Egypt.